Hey devs, welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new to this channel, I invite you to subscribe and join us. Hit subscribe button and click bell icon. Jquery migration is a process to upgrade a jQuery version in your website without removing backwards compatibility. Developers deal with a variety of projects. They usually work on old projects more than new. Old projects have older version of jQuery. If they have got older version of jQuery, jQuery plugins used in the site will also be old, most probably. Old jQuery plugins depend on old jQuery version. So if you change jQuery version without migration for the website, old jQuery plugins will stop working. Console will be full of errors. What if you want to add a new functionality to site that needs a jQuery plugin dependent on newer jQuery version? You see it commonly with WordPress. WordPress frontend throws old jQuery version by default. They do it to maintain old jQuery plugins compatibility. I wonder why though, because plugins that are good get upgrades regularly or they die. But anyhow, in such scenarios when you have to upgrade jQuery, migrate. Do not just upgrade the URL for the jQuery to the latest jQuery version. You should migrate the jQuery. Migration will make sure you have the older version of jQuery and latest code of jQuery together with backwards compatibility support. I will show you how can you safely migrate jQuery. So here I have a document, HTML document, and this is the output, and let's search jQuery. If we go to the jQuery website and then we will download the jQuery, the version is 3.5.1. You can download the compressed version, production version of jQuery 3.5.1. This is the latest version. And then you see below, you can see the jQuery Migrate plugin. And jQuery Migrate comes with jQuery Migrate 1.4.1 and then jQuery Migrate 3.3.0. So you can go to CDN.js and search jQuery there, and you can click the link and you will see the jQuery, and you can find different versions of jQuery here. So I want to use jQuery version 1.12.4, this one. So change the version here and you will get the path here, and you can copy, you can use just copy script tag, and you can come to your page and paste the path here. So this is jQuery 1.12.4. So this is jQuery 1.12.4. That is included in the WordPress in most cases, I believe. And now if you go to your page and right click and inspect element, trigger the inspector, bring up the inspector and then go to console, there is nothing. And then now as you can see, this is the old jQuery version. Now if you do it like this, you go here and then you grab the latest jQuery version and jQuery min.js, and then copy script tag and then apply the script tag here, then let's see what happens. You won't see anything here. But this is not the correct way to do it. Let's upgrade it. Let's run migration. So the migration is this one. So this is the jQuery Migrate 1.4.1. Let's use this. Copy this, copy link address and then paste it here. And then use script tags. So now we have got another version, jQuery Migration 1.4.1. So now let's see, and now you will see something. You will see that Migrate is installed, version 1.4.1. Now let's go back and grab the latest jQuery again. Copy script tag, and so we had the jQuery version 1.12.4, and then now 1.4.1. This is the migration version that is installed, and now we threw here jQuery latest version. And let's see what happens now. Migrate installed version 1.4.1. So now we want to upgrade it more. So official documentation says that there are two versions of Migrate. The first will help you to upgrade your pre 1.9 jQuery code to jQuery 1.9 or up to 3. You can get that version here. So if we run this version, and then we want to run this version, download compressed production jQuery Migrate 3.3.0. we want to migrate this jQuery version to the latest version. So now we are running the second migration. So let's see what happens now. Now it says jQuery 3.0.0 plus required. Migrate plugin loaded multiple times. Migrate is installed version 3.3.0. So jQuery 3.0.0 required. So it needs jQuery 3.0.0 version. So let's give this the required version, 3.0.0, this one, and jcremon.js, our required version. Copy script tag, and then in the middle paste this thing. And now you can see that Migrate is installed version 1.4.1, and then Migrate is installed version 3.3.0. Now our jQuery has been upgraded to version 3. And if now I will uncomment this code, let's see what happens. And now I don't see any errors or any warnings. So this was the jQuery initially that we had, really old one jQuery, and then we run a migration for jQuery 1.4.1, and this was here. Then we wanted to migrate it further to version 3, but for that we needed jQuery version 3.0.0. So we placed it here, and then we ran the second migration, that was jQuery Migrate 3.3.0, and then we used jQuery version 3.5.1, that is the latest version. This is how you upgrade jQuery in a proper way. jQuery 3.0.0, and jQuery Migrate 3, jQuery latest. So if I am wrong, then you can let me know in the comments, but this is the proper way. You cannot just ignore the old versions in an old website and just use this newer version. Your old plugins will break and you will get a lot of errors in console. So if you want to upgrade jQuery, you'll have to run migrations. You'll have to run migration and then you'll have to see if there is any error or warning in the console, and if it asks something, any version of jQuery, you'll have to provide that and then you'll have to proceed further. So this is how you properly migrate jQuery. That's it for me. I hope you liked this video. If I missed anything or you have something to add, you can comment down below. Ask questions related to this topic. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to the channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media. Links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates and I will see you in the next video.